If you had to choose,
it's Kush Mafia.
This truck is ridiculously loud, so I think I can adjust the audio volume. Make it a little bit more better. Let's turn that down to, we'll try 70. That's a little better. So we are going to finish picking up all the bales in this field. And then we're going to have to plow both of the fields that I have. Apparently it doesn't like the controller. I was working before without any kind of headache, which is weird. Just live with it. what this can hold. Yeah, okay. So that is full. At least know how to toggle it to auto load bales now. Actually, my first time using a keyboard playing Farming Sim. I usually just use my Xbox controller. The steering's kind of a thing to get used to at this point. This should be all the bales. So we'll go and drop these with the others. And then we can plow the fields. Backed up, save myself some time. Or just crash it. I think this trailer here is my more powerful one. Don't know if it's enough power to pull this plow, but we can hope. I bought kind of a large plow to just deal with as much as I could. So what I'm probably going to do is get the headlands kind of done and then let a worker take care of it. that's kind of a big gap there. just won't touch this little part of the field. Might have to just do that with the terrain editor. Let's go. See if this is any better. Out of that, or it's going to do a really good job. Up the cultivator. I'll just run the seeder on the other field. Thank you. good enough to at least get the first field done. Probably should have wheel weights or something on this thing. Feels like it's just pushing the back end of the tractor around.